If I ask you, which planet is the closest to Earth, probably you would say Venus. I did a public poll just a few days ago, and you can see here, 61% people chose Venus. But is Venus really the closest planet to Earth? This is a startling article published in 2019, and the authors claim that, on average, Venus is not the closest planet to Earth. You can read this article yourself. The link will be in the description of this video. The authors are researchers at the Alabama University. In this article, they have discussed how people miscalculate the average distance between any two planets. They just take the average distances of the planets from the Sun and subtract those distances. However, this is not the correct approach. The orbits of the planets are not perfect circles, and the planets revolve with different speeds around the Sun. So, sometimes, Earth and Venus lie at the opposite ends of their orbits, and some other planet might be closer to Earth at that period. Therefore, to find out the true cosmic neighbor of Earth, we have to simulate the motions of all the planets of our solar system for a long period, and notice which one stays the closest to Earth for the longest duration of time. These researchers simulated the motions of all the planets in our solar system for a duration of 10,000 years, and what they have found is totally unexpected. According to their data, Mercury is the closest planet to Earth on average. Mercury stays the closest to Earth for the longest period of time. This data is truly unexpected and mind-boggling. This article received mixed reactions from the readers. Some praised it as eye-opening, while others simply termed it as an overstretching and fabrication of rational thinking. So what did you think of this finding? What do you think? Which one is the closest planet to Earth, Venus or Mercury? Tell me in the comments section.